Hold it!
You crashed into me, technically. You should have slowed down.
You flew into it.
Did you guys crash?
Dylan broke his propeller. What a fool.
Objection!
You flew into it, your door.
I did nothing!
You flew into it.
Hi, Doey!
Okay. Doey tried to buzz me and said, "You're too fast." I am doing 200 kilometers an hour.
I'm doing 280 without a tail fin.
I'm doing less than 200.
Oh.
Bomb coming your way, Frank.
A smoking Riley, like, plummets.
Oh, I'm just turning around to bust you,
dude.
Come
onto my ass.
Objection!
You idiots.
Three of my engines have decided that it is time to, in fact, head out.
Dylan's only engine has decided it's time to head out.
My only propeller decided it's time to head out after Riley decided to give a little handshake mid-flight.
Hold it!
Hey, it was your propeller that decided to commit scooter ankle on my tail fin.
Objection!
You're the one who decided to brake check me midair.
Look, you don't have a dash cam, you can't prove
it. Take that!
I do have a dash cam and I can prove it.
More bombs coming away. By the time they hit ground, like
whoa,
a new one
just
definitely the inspiration.
I'm gonna do a Top Gun Dylan.
Solid sword.
I wonder how long it's gonna take for my bombs to reach the airfield.
I wonder how long it's gonna take for me to crash into you. I don't know.
I'll see if I can take some of them out with some collateral bombing.
Buddy.
Dylan!
You idiot.
You!
What did you guys...
Dylan broke his propeller. What a fool.
You flew into it, your door.
I did nothing! You see, a smoking Riley, like, plummets.
Oh, I'm just turning around to buzz you,
dude.
Someone's
on my ass?
No, no one's on your ass.
No, there was a fury on my ass. My gun was a fury.
I get to dispense one more payload.
Jesus, that's a big plane, Frank.
Hang on, wait, come, look at the fucking, like, this shit.
Are your gunners shooting at me?
Yeah, because I can make them.
I have dropped my tail fin in Dylan's lawn clipper.
I was in the bomb view when you did it too, so I didn't see it coming.
Riley in this. And he's like, excuse me.
Frank attempts to buzz Riley. Frank gets further away from Riley.
Don't tempt me, I will free fall out of the sky.
War emergency power just boil the engine just for the sake of buzzing me.
It doesn't just have one engine, this thing has six.
It's not like we've only got one of them turned on.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, I'm watching.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I didn't get them all out.
So now we wait to see what happens to the base.
I can't even see the bombs in transit, in flight. Frank is diving hard right now.
Hang on, I had to get the last ones on target. They should be landing right about now.
I don't think so. Gravity is... Oh my god. Why?
I look at this here.
Okay, let's see how that does.
This middle one is gonna go now. Yep.
Okay. Now I've gotta wait a minute.
A minute? I can't hide back every 20 seconds.
What?
Whoa. If you're referring to the fighter planes, it's because me and Dolly are just moving.
We thank you for your service.
We do indeed.
Oh fuck! Oh my god! I blew up a plane and it just jolted downwards and sliced my tail off.
Ooh.
Why was a player credited for the kill of smacking into me? That's annoying.
Okay, bombing from 2,000 meters, I think.
It's not enough.
Of course it's enough.
That's the thing.
Oh,
tools.
Okay, yep, that is not enough.
Okay. But I think, are you guys
just failing?
No, my pilot got hit by the AA.
Alright, I'm gonna just go really, really close.
Change your flaps to combat, but don't do it when you're going too fast or they fucking fall
off. Yeah. I like dilly in any, like, match of this. An enemy will be, like, 15 kilometers away and Dylan will just mag dump them.
Yeah, maybe I'll get a lucky shot.
Was pretty good against me, isn't
Jesus it? Christ. I was, like, watching him do it and I was like, oh, fuck.
Like, imagine that, but I'm just fucking playing in VR and all I can hear is on the back of the plane. I was like, oh my god.
Did I get him?
You got one of them.
You got yourself!
I wanted to go back into my bomber.
My gun is jammed.
Excellent.
It does follow that American strategy of slap a fat 50 on the front of the plane and see what you can do. Yeah, I saw the thing
done. Well, no, I sent you an image of the cockpit.
Dude,
and
I'm
the dials.
I'm literally flying.
Yeah, yeah, okay, alright, whatever, fine. My neck is fucking long.
Oh, got him.
Your neck is long?
No, have you ever seen the COD Advanced Warfare trailer with the guys from EV Games?
I don't think so.
That. What can the game
His start? Neck is fucking long.
Wow. That is a swole boy and a half, Mitchell.
Yeah.
A swole boy and a half?
Yeah, he just sent me a... I stood on top of my car and we did what we call T-pose.
Oh, I've shown a 272%. But whatever.
Implying by the time we have kids.
Desk is still louder than him.
You mean what do you mean what am I doing on my desk? I'm in the kitchen.
That makes more sense.
I was about to say.
Oh, can you hear the kettle?
I can. Okay, that's what it is.
Yeah, no, you're flying around.
Nelson.
Oh, do you want me to run? So it goes doof 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 doof.
Excuse me.
Steady?
Seriously,
can't be a show. I agree with you, my friend.
My right here.
You're in my right ear.
Dylan's in my right ear.
Stop doing, I still can't draw those.
Okay, I'm gonna mute. I'll end it.
Don't mute me.
I'm not gonna mute you, you little twit.
Yeah.
The last thing you want in your Burger King burger is sports. But it turns out that might be
sports in your burger.
Frank's chronic sport addiction.
Yeah.
Every day, Frank watches sport.
It's kind of problematic.
It's beginning to have physical effect on his body.
Yes.
Chronic sport watching is not a joke.
I'm gonna try and feed Riley while he's...
Don't feed me, I'm getting a cuppa.
It's a Riley moment.
There we go, right through
That's a Riley moment.
Right through his mouth.
Riley used to be...
Was a bartender. Just like you, only he quit after 3 shifts because it wasn't very interesting. You two kissing each other? Are you kissing me?
That's real.
We're gonna kiss you now.
Stop being gay.
He died in a safe house. I don't think the safe house is so safe as we think they are.
It says stay near fires.
What?
We die. Let's get it!
That's a house. It looks like a path.
It looks like a building.
We're gonna have to find a key for it.
This one's open.
Find the tunes.
Oh, there's some tunes in here, Brains.
Open any of these, I'm gonna go. Open each of the drawers.
Yeah.
That was mildly startling. That looks like a person's head.
It is a person's head.
Wish I could, you know, see my hands in front of my face.
Damn head.
So, okay. Do you reckon we're safe?
The big boy. No!
Big man.
Big boy.
Hey, big man.
I can take him.
Do it. I cast the arcane spell. Let me whisper it in your ear. It should not be heard by mortals. E.
I know another one. Ready?
Yeah. Come
on, get close.
That's not what? Safe for work. You can't do that. We're a G-rated channel.
What are you talking about? We're in Geronimo. It's like the most unsafe.
Dylan was simply speaking slender when he gets you.
No, that's.
What are you talking about? He goes, ah, blah, blah, blah.
Damn, what version of Slender were you playing?
Someone order pizza?
Congratulations, Nelson. Holy shit, bro.
Whoa. Doing it on the master door. Pass.
That just straight up gives way. Well, is that someone?
Yep.
Yeah, one second. The symbols were appearing and disappearing. I couldn't figure
terrain.
It out.
It's just something different.
Yeah, what is with this the scream?
What is his hand?
Smoke and broke mics.
That was loud.
That was very loud.
Goodness.
It was like unnecessarily loud.
So I heard you guys jump.
It's just
it's deafened.
Something around here is pretty spooky.
Oh fuck, it's running after me. Run, boys, run.
It's pretty pissed. It's not happy.
Run! Run which way? I can't see. Thanks, that helps.
Straight up sounds like he's not.
Shh. Run. Quietly.
Can we go back?
Fuck's sake, that's so loud. Okay, come on, man.
There's something
I
gotta do.
Doesn't happen too often for me.
I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Will you help me?
Nah.
Okay, understandable.
Well, how can you help me?
Yeah, what sort of transaction are we doing here?
We're taking out life insurance.
This way.
Insurance on your life.
I told you these fucking things would. Okay, bye.
Bye.
No, finance the fourth Death Star. I see.
I don't.
How are you figuring this out?
Manually.
Oh yeah, because it show it's like a little bit more like
yeah because it's because
cheek.
It's
coming
from.
That's a beefy boy.
Hate-off is like a little micro-stutter, and you move your mouse at all, it counts as you throwing your mouse across the room. End of current content. Oh, okay.
Fuck natural.
Dylan.
Yeah.
Fuck natural.
Did I do that was unnatural to you?
NPCs in this mode don't walk and turn at the same time.
It looks like Nelson isn't very good at acting natural.
Alright, hey guys.
Hey,
how's it going?
It's going amazing. I don't know what's going on, but I'll do my best.
Just act natural then.
Oh, you're
just act natural. Just act natural.
Stop using his aimbot.
Stop aimbotting Dylan.
I was doing nothing. I picked up nothing and he just shot me for no reason.
Who?
Dylan. I did nothing. I was walking.
He's figured out how to act natural.
I was walking.
He's become a bit of an expert on the natural acting.
The fuck have I just spent?